Once again, fun house of bringing you this crap every two nights that we're doing this weekend. Did I just say that? Yes, I did. We got to tell you about a show coming up in 2 weeks, I think, from tomorrow night. We got the Black Angels, November 3rd, playing here. We picked them before they play Bob Roos, so we got them cheap. Get your ass out. We got the Black Angels coming with Big Rick from somewhere out west or something. Maybe Austin. I don't know. They're very like Western. And give it up for Mike Harrison in the high school. Go buy his record, Push Me On Home. That's going to be my theme song for the next 2 nights. Push us on home.
Rafferty. Thanks for coming down! Look at y'all. You look happy. This is a trip, I'll tell you what. What do we got next? Ooh, a hat trick in your feet.
How about tomorrow? Do you feel all right? Very good.
How many people are even alive?
How do you like Tom's outfit?
I dressed up as a broke man in the 50s with Beetle boots.
We'll be right back.
sure we are electric guitar. And Senator Tom Pappas on electric bass. Right behind me on the drums, the next mayor of Knoxville, Mr. Don Coffey Jr.
Thank you.
very honored to be here, all of us. We got a song we're going to play for you, and it's called Tell Me I'm Not Free. It comes off of John's newest solo record, Eric Gatto. John Brennan and I love the song and the record, and we're going to play it. We love you. Big thanks to my parents in the high school. Be sure to get your way. You probably got it already. You know. They got plenty of them for sale back there, just for you. Annie is back there to make your merch dreams into realities. And man, those guys are going to be playing a bunch of these shows. We're stoked. How many of you guys are going to be here tomorrow? I mean, you already know the 100 Tech Climbers is going to be here. I'll be the slavering idiot over here on stage right. On the other side of the wall.
Our rock and roll here.
Get me down. shake your butts, do your butt a little bit. We got a treat for you. Sure appreciate you being here. Thank you very much. Appreciate you for still caring about our band. Thank you.
Thank you, Derek and Robbie from the Fun House. And Mr. Robbie from Barleys. Where are you? Where'd you go?
I'm bidding for 943. Thanks, man.
Thank you.
Thanks for your help, dudes. So we're going to play some music from our second album.
Just now you rob me like a strip.
1 for Pop Minstrels, it's SUPERDRAG!
Impulsive in the presence of strangers.
Alright, let's keep it going!
We'll be right back.
Thank you. We love you back. Thank you. Come see us. We'll be sitting at the merch booth peddling our lovely. We're working on a project called Whip. We'll be playing here on December 7th. And we got a CD over there as well. We also got John Davis's new CD. Harry Got Cold and his first show on CD. And a bunch of other treats, all kinds of stuff. I want to say hello. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. John Davis.
such a bad idea that nobody even thinks it's funny. One person did. Hey, hello, another big hand for Mark Harrison in the high school. I know you already got me young, really. I know that. The hits of number two.
Yeah. I'm trying to be patient, chosen, broken.
poll. Are you aware of this? Some of you guys. We did a, we took part in the democratic process and we had a fan poll. And apparently this is your favorite song. It's your favorite song at least as much as George W. Bush is our world president. Thank you.
We'll be right back. Thing you gave me a hard time about before.